A World War II B-17 Fortress bomber takes to the skies over Columbus today. It's all part of the 2014 Liberty Foundation's Salute to Veterans Tour. The bomber arrived at the Columbus Metropolitan Airport this afternoon. The purpose of the event is to educate people about the courageous World War II veterans and remember those soldiers who never made it home. The B-17 dropped more bombs than any other U.S. aircraft during the Second World War.
And the people that come fly with us, that buy the rides, keep the airplane going. And it's through the rides and donations that people give us that allow us to continue to do this for our veterans. So, that's just, we appreciate everybody that comes and visits us.
Public flights will be available, by the way, this Saturday at the Columbus Metropolitan Airport.